PropaGator started back in 2012. We were involved with an autonomous lawnmower competition, and they canceled that. And so we were looking, as a team, we were looking for another group to get involved with. And we saw that there was a rowboat competition. First thing you notice about this boat, and it's really cool, is how it looks. It's got this polygon shape. It's like a low radar cross section stealth boat. But we did it on purpose, and that's to help with manufacturing. Another thing that's really cool about our boat is our thruster system. We designed our thruster systems from scratch. We did all the research into wings and materials on how to develop our propeller, how many blades it should have, how big the blades should have. It took a really long time to build this boat. We built models, we did a lot of computer simulation, we contacted a lot of companies to see if they'd help with the manufacturing. It took about 5 to 6 months just to get the physical boat built. When we do the competition, we actually have it try and find things in the water. We can't talk with it, we can't do any remote control. It needs to make its own decisions, drive to waypoints. It uses GPS and some other sensors to kind of get around and see things. It has a camera on it. We got to the competition with a boat that wasn't autonomous. And in about 2 days, we turned around and we had it autonomous, what we consider autonomous.
An autonomous vehicle is something that is designed, built, and programmed so that once operational, there is zero intervention with humans. Humans may be connected to collect data, but they don't have to help the system to adapt to changing conditions.
This really shows what the university is capable of in terms of, it's more than just a classroom experience. What we do here, we're all volunteers, and we're undergraduates and graduate students too, and we just really enjoy this, and we're taking what we learned in class and applying it.
The students are amazing. They are very creative. They're young and they have great ideas. They just need to be able to transform those ideas into reality.
It's very exciting to see the evolution of this boat, starting out from simply an idea that looked really cool, but we weren't sure how we're going to get there, and there's a lot of questions with how to get that, and then slowly the pieces started coming together and got real and real, really accelerated at that point. Once you can really touch and see things happen, it's just really exciting, and you lose sleep over it, you just can't stop thinking about it.